You can see the traces of the drained water.
Cum plouă pe aici, prin mijloc, și pe acolo tot plouă.
It is not only on the walls, but on the floor
too. Așa mai pune o vreo pătură, vreo un covor, că
le-am carpets rotted.
Putrezit pe jos. Le-am scos afară, iar apart from washing them
and using them again.
Le-am stracurat, am pus altele.
Is the only thing we can do.
I can see that the windows and the door are looking quite bad.
Yes, they are. With such a small pension, all I can to do is buying food for my 5 children. We have to buy everything apart from water, which can be freely taken from the well. However, the closest well is at 200 meters away.
But your health condition does not permit you to carry anything.
Yes, I know. But I have no other choice. The children are also going if I am not at home. Imagine that. Apart from drinking, we also need water for washing and rinsing the clothes, dishes, everything.
This old, broken window looks bad enough.
If we had money, we will replace it with a new one.
From where do you have it?
We made it by ourselves with some small pieces of wood and glass, but the wind broke it.
De la vânt s-o spart?
Da, cum a bătut vântul, că dacă nu m-au sticluța sub țâră. Și...
You can be sure that if I had money, I will change the door, the windows.
Cât de cât.
But all of them are so expensive. I hope that from now won't rain inside. I want to thank to those who have helped us. The boys are repairing the roof. I thank them from the bottom of my soul. May God bless them. I think that it will not rain anymore inside. Because the boys are working on it. Will be very good and nice. I thank to all family who have helped us.
What was bought for the roof?
Ce s-a cumpărat?
E ca hârtie cuadrată, numai din aia cauciucată.
Bituminous, membrane.
Bituminoasă.
Da. Și...
And other stuff we needed to isolate the roof.
Lipească cu fenul, cu butilii, ca să lipească, ca să nu ni mai ploie.
It was raining every time in the house?
Yes, when it rained, was water everywhere inside. Inside was the same as outside. It made no difference. In the winter, the snow melted and flowed in home. I had to cover the children with nylon sheets so that they could sleep during rainy nights. You have no idea how difficult was everything. So once again, thank you for helping us. This winter will not rain anymore inside.
Rain traces. Let's start working. Mrs. Maricuța is a single mother looking after her 5 children. after being subject to domestic violence from an alcoholic husband who left her in the end, she found herself and her five children without a place to live in. Now, they have all moved in a hut in Rakajdia, Karaj-Severin County. It is hard to describe the living standards of this family. They did not have woods for fire, either a stove for cooking, and the water was draining inside every time it was raining because of the roof. During the winter, the roof was covered by snow, and when it started melting, the water streamed inside. Thanks to our sponsors who sustained us financially in this project. Funded for charitable actions, our association came with money for a stove and woods for the whole winter, brought aliments and isolated the roof so that from now on they will have no more problems with the rain. We want to thank to those who supported us on behalf of this family.